found this gold ball when I opened up and now a little surprise doll. And my bee teacher's pet friend, Lux, because they're both very, very best friends. And let's see if we open it. And it's Lux, teacher's pet's best friend. And they love each and they give hugs when they both see each other. And they both jump, jump, jump. But it's at my place, in near my at the farm. But it doesn't matter if they're best friends. But teacher's pet has boop, 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 two blue bows, but and I also got the hamsters the other day, and they're ultra bear.
And then is everybody excited to meet Lux, are they?
Yes, they are.
You going to introduce Lux to everyone?
Well, actually, teacher's pet will do it. Because, anyways, teacher's pet actually knows Lux already. Teacher's pet actually already knows Lux. So everyone, this is my friend Lux. Hi everybody, I'm a bit nervous to see you of Spice. She looks like a bit spicy. Because she's a bit spicy. Spice, maybe you should move because she's a bit scared of you. Alright, I'll move. Da do 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 do. Good. Thanks, anyways, because I'm done introducing me. Because he just put his done introducing me. And hi, I'm just Lux and a bit nervous to see you. And I have a cool bottle that you should see. Here, it is. See, and it also has a golden lid. And here, I'll get my sunnies out. See, everyone, see? Yes, these are her sunnies. Cool, cool, cool. It was nice to meet you all, but I better go back in my box. See ya. What about all of these? You need to pack them for your new full trip. And here, I'll place this on for you. Show is gonna be called Isabella Express. Bye everyone. Some more videos of Isabella Express coming up.